Mission Station on Space to Ground.
Happy Thanksgiving and welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Haley Fick. This week, let's start with a question on everyone's mind. During a chat Southside Elementary School in Tennessee had with the space station crew on Monday, Micah asked,
"Do you have any plans for Thanksgiving?"
My plans for Thanksgiving include, just like normal, eating lots of food and then taking a nap. But seriously, the most important thing up here is the camaraderie of our crewmates. We're going to share a meal together for sure.
What dishes will make an appearance on the microgravity table when the international crew joins together for the big meal?
Got some mashed potatoes. Joe's, I think, got some turkey, cornbread dressing, candied yams, cran-apple dessert. We've got that available. Joe's got some apple cider. And so these are all things that remind us a little bit of home and kind of traditional.
Nothing is more frustrating than not being able to taste and smell those yummy dishes through the screen. But you're in luck. We have plenty of activities in store to bring space food to life. You can visit the Space Station social media accounts for an authentic space food cornbread dressing recipe you can make at home. You can also visit the NASA Education Twitter account for a Food for Thought educator's guide that dives into the nutrition of astronaut food. Last but not least, see exactly how space food is rehydrated and heated in the How to Prepare Thanksgiving Food in Space video on the NASA Johnson YouTube channel. Keep sending us your questions using the hashtag #SpaceToGround. And for those educators out there, visit nasa.gov/stemonstation to find ways to get involved during NASA's Year of Education, a celebration of an almost 12-month presence of a teacher on board the International Space Station. Until next week, there's just one last thing for the space station crew to say to us Earth dwellers.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Subscribe for more space.